You don't mind the weight of the world on your shoulders, Agent Blazkowicz?
I've got pretty solid shoulders, Agent One.
Well, we're losing the bloody war.
Nobody told me.
HQ's put a tight lid on it. General Deathset is manufacturing unstoppable killing machines in a secret compound. One of his lieutenants, Helga von Schabs, is keeping the folder mentioned in your mission briefing at her base of operations, Castle Wolfenstein. This folder contains the location of Deathset's compound. It'll be our last chance, this, before the Nazis wipe out all that's good in the world.
America would never fold.
All right, here's the checkpoint. Remember your cover. Commander Franz, Nazi bastard from the SS in Frankfurt.
Die Papiere bitte.
Hier.
Fahren Sie zum Kontrollpunkt da vorne und zeigen Sie dort Ihre Papiere.
Vielen Dank. Wiedersehen.
You and me, Blazkowicz. What a good team. We can do this. Okay, look. You're German? Frankly, it's atrocious. So no talking. And keep your gun holstered for as long as you can. The papers Kessler prepared for you are in the glove box. There. Okay. Let's go. And remember, stay focused. Stay quiet, and follow me, right?
Commandant Franz, Aus Frankfurt. Guten Morgen. Guten Morgen. Fuck it.
Um Himmels Willen, stramm stehen, Fritz. Der Jäger kommt gleich.
The heck was that? Yeah.
Guten Morgen, Herr Jäger.
Was geht's, Greta?
Oh, you know, I think it was the Roll 20 website. I can't check it right now, though. Yeah, I think that's what's going on.
Sind Sie Frankfurter?
Ja, ein Hotdog.
So ein komischer Kauz. Die spinnen die Amis. Hotdog.
Die wird sich wundern, wenn wir an der Macht sind.
Weiter.
Greta! Bei Fuß!
Hot Dog!
Reckon I had to say something.
That was Rudy Jaeger, Helga's second in command. His dogs with prisoners from the castle's dungeon.
Guten Morgen.
Morgen.
Of encountering her on a mission to Tanzania.
Did I ever tell you about that, Blazkowicz?
Was sick with Blackwater fever at the time. Possibly the worst day of my life.
Not even a heavy diet of whiskey could improve my condition.
You can imagine.
Anyway, this castle, Helga owns it. It's her occult research center. Now we need to take down Death's Head or the war will be lost. And Helga is vital in doing this. There's a top secret document folder in Helga's office. It should give us the location of Death's Head's compound. Once we have that, well then, we can launch an assault on his base of operations. Shoot him dead. Turn this failure of a war around and be back just in time for tea. Right. Off you go. I'll disable the alarm. You head for Helga's research center. We'll stay in touch via radio, leaving the channel open.
Okay, inside the elevator. Disable the alarm.
Hold on. Come on, love. Voila. Hey! Up on the catwalk, BJ. Oh, shoot. It's just me.
Hey, Build. How are you doing, dude? It's good. It's good to hear, dude. I did one run of this today. The 12453 was my first run. Which, honestly, though, it's not that bad, actually. That's 10th place with that board, and I used only 2 glitches. There are more glitches in the run. I haven't learned them yet, but I might eventually. Depending if I grow to like this speedrun. The world record's like 51 minutes. 51 minutes and 40 something seconds. I don't exactly remember. The world record for the New Order, which is takes place after the events of this game, but this game was released after the New Order. That the world record in that game is like 1 hour and 31 minutes. That was a bad fight again.
Still have a chance. Kessler knows something.
But it's worth bloody doing if we don't get out of this place. Look, I've
I like to run all the id Software games because they're all really fun. I've already ran Doom 3. Definitely a bad fight. Though this game wasn't developed by id Software. It's just an IP of id Software. Still haven't played Wolfenstein 2, though.
They'll get us out of here somehow. No, never been. It's a majestic community. Rolling hills as far as the eye can see. My father used to take me hiking there sometimes, before the Great Wall. He was happy back then. He'd pack a bag of
I swear the dogs in this game are the worst. These guys are even worse. I love Wolfenstein. It's a great series. Though I like Doom more, Wolfenstein's still really good. The dogs, dude. Doom Eternal is amazing. It's definitely the best game. It's probably gonna be the best game this year. If not that, it's definitely Cyberpunk is gonna be the best game this year. Dude, I'm excited for Cyberpunk. You don't know how excited I am about that game. That game is gonna be sick. Oh god, I thought I was gonna die. Good thing is I got health upgrade 3 really early on. You're not really supposed to get health upgrade 3 really early on. Yep, I still have to... I need to think of some things, what to do for channel points, maybe a voice acting thing, or something of sorts. Kind of like how Chaos does, like, you know, say one line as a pirate. Maybe I should, like, do something similar to that. And yeah, I also did turn on sub button too, just so I can get through this quarantine with hopefully making just a tiny bit of income. I know it's not gonna be much, but no, some is better than none. I'm gonna actually risk and gonna try to jump past this guy. Okay. It worked. Keep away from me. Yeah, there's no point in wading through that because he's just gonna kill me. I hate this part. Okay, good. Thing is, I'm at near the end of the level. Alright, got the checkpoint. Doesn't matter if I die now. Well, it kinda does now. What the heck? did anyone see that? this game is funny. Oh man, no more bullets. Guess this will have to do. Okay, so this Nazi was like flying in the air, defying the laws of gravity while I was shooting at him. Oh yeah, there's actually a funny conversation there if you actually listen to it. This game has some pretty funny conversations. And that despite all the dark tone and everything of World War II and the Nazi regime, at least it tries to make light of the situation. I mean, there's nothing to make light of a situation about, of course not, but, you know, it does have some those funny moments in it.
I
This is a short game, but it is pretty good for what it is. This is essentially a prologue to the New Order, which is that game came out before this game, but this is like a prequel to that game. You could probably beat this game casually in about, like, maybe 5 hours. 5-6 hours, maybe.
Okay. One more.
Yes, you run slower with two guns out, so there's no point in doing that. Ignore that sound, by the way. That's a website that Chaos invited me to. See ya. Oh, running the Mein Leben difficulty on this game will be so difficult. So essentially what the difficulty Mein Leben is, that's German for my life, but if you don't know what that means, it's essentially you beat the whole game with one life. You die, you start all over from the very beginning of the game. And it's on the hardest difficulty, too. Oh, get out of my way. I'm just gonna casually walk by you guys. I'm not gonna talk to Wesley. Instead, I'm just gonna skip this cutscene. This is pretty good so far. I meant to skip the cutscene. See ya. just because. I threw it just because. What? Come on. Nice. I'm gonna die. Yeah, whatever.
Think fast, BJ.
Wasn't this bad in my last run, dude? Why is it this bad now? I'll finish with a lot of time save.
U.S. military.
Do people call you that?
Father used to call me Billy Boy.
Billy Boy? Billy Boy. That's someone
just call me BJ. Ladies first. William J. Blazkowicz, U.S. Military. Abraham's bosom. This door. Don't open it until I say it's safe.
Nazis are all dead. You can
Americans!
Never mind.
Come on. That was a really bad chapter 4.
Are you okay, Blazkowicz?
I'm fine.
It's fine if I don't gold here, because that was really bad.
Wesley. What about the girl?
She's coming with us.
This isn't like an this is like a cutscene. You can't speed it up. Move faster, Kessler. No way. Am I really gonna gold this part? It doesn't deserve it, dude. It doesn't. No, it won't. Obviously not, but... That was really bad.
Think...
Agent Blazkowicz. You're looking for OSA Agent 2. I called ahead to say that you were coming. Agent 2 knows where Helga is.
Good.
So much death for a silly folder.
If we don't find it, there'll be a whole lot more.
Me and Annette will hide in here. I stole some radio devices from the Nazi pigs. We can use them to communicate. Take this, and then get out of the boat and help me push it under the jetty. Leg dich hin, meine Liebe.
Nazis as I can.
No, I don't.
Can't hear you, Kepler. Lots of static.
Oh, make it.
Where's your shirt, you handsome sod?
Pippa, you're Agent 2.
It's Nurse Inga now. Rest your feet for a moment. Have some tea and biscuits.
So this is where they transferred you?
Yeah, 6 months now.
Haven't seen you since the London HQ party.
Oh, that was a riot. Wesley spilled beer all over my bristles.
7 p.m. EST, good for tomorrow? Yes, Chaos, it is.
I tried to save him, Pippa.
I know you did, love. I'm sorry. This is not the time for Maudlin's.
Yeah, I haven't been able to check my Discord messages. I apologize for that.
The man in my bed over there is one of Helga's Nazi flunkies. Before he took a little nap, I loosened his tongue. The folder you're searching for is located in Helga's room at the Wolfberg Tavern. Now, apparently, she's quite the wine connoisseur. Pose as a waiter, and maybe you
can... Oh, yeah, group chat. I see.
But for God's sake, put some bloody clothes on first. Do leave your guns. The tavern staff don't carry guns. I'll keep them...
Yeah, thanks for telling me that, Chaos. Probably gonna lose time here because I died. Because the rest of this, Essentially, the rest of this level is watching cutscenes. But I'll have time to save on the next level.
Lassen Sie mich doch erstmal meinen Wein genießen.
Generalstrasse will Ergebnisse sehen.
Ich bring Sie zur Ausgrabung, dann werden Sie schon sehen. Warten Sie.
Fuck.
Setzen Sie sich. Wie heißen Sie?
Franz.
Franz.
Mein Cousin heißt auch so. Fasziniert Sie das? Kind habe ich meine eigenen Karten gezeichnet und im Wald bei uns zu Hause nach Schätzen gegraben. Ja, so konnte ich allein sein. Und dann war ich am Apollo. Ich war Monate ans Bett gefesselt, hatte schreckliche Träume. Und dann starb mein Bein ab. Habe ich deswegen geheult? Aber natürlich. Ist ja normal. Aber aufgeben ist was für Schwächlinge. Ich habe nie aufgegeben. Ich habe mein Schicksal in die Hand genommen. Haben Sie Ihr Schicksal in der Hand, Franz? Nur zu. Probieren Sie den Wein für mich. Sie haben einen interessanten Akzent. Köstlich. Das ist der erbärmlichste Wein, den ich je getrunken habe. Der ist sauer, um Gottes Willen. Trinken Sie aus. Man riecht es sofort. Wie feuchter Keller. Muffig. Ein Hauch von Rosine. Und Geschmack. Süß wie Portwein. Ein Rotwein sollte nicht nach Port schmecken. Sowas würde ich nicht mal meinem ärgsten Feind vorsetzen.
Helga! Warum verschwenden Sie Ihre Zeit mit diesem Banausen?
Because, my dear. Incompetent Schreiner. He's not a waiter. He's a spy. Did you really think I would be impressed by your atrocious German? Now give me the folder, Franz. Oh. Behalten Sie ihn im Auge. Was ist los, Eberhard? Eberhard, unternehmen!
Kessler, can you hear me? Helga's gone. Took the folder with her. I'm coming back to the boathouse now. Do you copy? Jesus Christ! Kessler, come in. You read? Fucking gadgets.
Hippo behind you!
Listen, help is gone. Took the folder in. She's digging up something beneath the church ruins. Must have been what caused this shitstorm. What's your location?
I don't know. Kind of workshop, close to the old town.
Hello. Broke, I reckon.
I killed one of them. Did you see that, Mr. BJ?
Good on you, kid.
I have been here before. The week after Weihnachten. My friend, he made me sneak in here so we could look for the bathhouse ghosts. The heating was off because of the bombs. And there was ice in the pool. We danced to Gramophone Records in her overman's office. And I remember laughing and breathing and being afraid someone would catch us and take me away from her. I made a promise. Whatever would happen to me, I would find a way back to her.
You can't go by yourself. Not with them monsters out there.
If I do not go, I might as well let the monsters rip my insides out. I will go up through that hole, and you will help me. I know you will, Mr. Vijay.
Here. Listen, I can come with you.
No, silly soldier man. You will stop Helga. I will be careful.
Yeah.
God dang.
Thank you. Mein Ober, Sie können Ihre Finger nicht vom Feuer lassen, ne? Aber diesmal verbrennen Sie. You're that fucking American, aren't you? Who killed my hunter Rudy? I must say you're stubborn. What have we here? Ja, das hätte uns etwas Zeit erspart.
Ich verstehe diese Symbole nicht.
Oh, Fortuna, so strange and unpredictable. I could just... I feel like I'm a child again, digging for the treasures in the woods. This moment will put me in the history books amongst the greatest of adventurers.
You'll always be just another Nazi.
Sehen Sie, Schreiner?
Ja, aber es ändert nichts. Bisher konnten Sie weder mich noch General Strasse beeindrucken, Helga.
Meine Güte, Schreiner, Sie sind ein solcher kohärenten Kacker. Hier, sehen Sie. Der Code auf König Ottos Karte entspricht genau den Symbolen hier auf diesem Podest. Das ist die Kombination, Sie Idiot! Na bitte.
Sind Sie sicher, dass es richtig ist, Helga?
Ja, nun machen Sie sich nicht gleich ins Hemd. Na bitte. Sehen Sie, Schreiner? Sehen Sie? So beherrscht man einen Monster. Ha! Wollen Sie es auch mal versuchen?
Ich stehe ja, ich bin beeindruckt.
Aber warum hat König Otto dein schönes Gesicht vor der Welt versteckt, hm? Egal. Zeit zum Fressen. Anna Becke!
Meine Güte!
Ugh. Nice. Nice. Okay. That was okay.